statistics last night. Statistacks. On the visa, seeing like how long it usually takes per country, and accepting like success failure rates, because Tiffany was getting really fucking worried. And it's something like, I think it was 95% of all visas, like UK spouse visas from America, are accepted. That's 95%. That's good. And usually it says something like 95%.